Hi friends, this is Swati from Topic Media, and today we have the privilege of speaking to one of the finest comedians of the era, an ordinary man with extraordinary humor whose videos are going viral on social media and the love for him is going viral in our hearts. Yes, my friends, he's visiting us all the way from India, doing a show here in Dallas tomorrow at Unity of Dallas Auditorium. I'm talking about the legend himself, Amit Tandon. So Amit, welcome to Dallas. Tell us how excited you are about the show tomorrow.
I'm very excited. This is my third show in Dallas. First two times we were both sold out, so, and it's been crazy response every time that I get. And this time also I think we are left with 35-40 tickets or something of that sort. Mm-hmm. So looking forward to tomorrow's show, you know, starting with a bang in America. This is the first show. So really, really looking forward to this one. This I started doing purely as a hobby, that, you know, after work you want to do something, you know. Mm-hmm. So that's how I started going for comedy shows. You know, you'll get 5 minutes on stage, and you know, you get on stage, you do some jokes roughly prepared, but it's like a drug, you know, in the beginning. Once you can make people laugh, you know you feel very powerful, you know. On stage you want to go back again and again. So the first couple of years were pretty rough in terms of, you know, understanding the audience, the response. So it takes you some time to understand what people laugh at, what they don't. You know, a lot of things that will be funny in your head won't be funny for people. So that's how it started. Then, you know, slowly the live comedy scene picked up in India at that time. So till 2014, 2015, we started doing shows at comedy clubs, a few corporate shows. So, you know, mixed bag was going on, comedy festivals you will do. Mm-hmm. But then I started releasing my videos on YouTube. And that kind of changed the game for me a lot, because Bhagwan ki daya se har Hindustani WhatsApp pe hai. So maine to YouTube aur Facebook pe release kare the videos, but you know, people downloaded it and, you know, it went viral on WhatsApp. And since then, you know, the last 2.5 years have been phenomenal. We've done shows across 23 different countries, you know, US alone. You know, we were in 2017, I came for the first time. I didn't know how many people would know, but we had planned a total of like 6 shows in the first tour and probably 10-12 shows in the second tour. Between the two tours, we ended up doing like 48 or 50 odd shows.
Wow.
So that's what has happened. So it's been great, you know, traveling across the world. You get paid for telling stories, telling jokes. So
and making people laugh.
Yeah.
What can be better than that?
Yeah.
Right. So you did speak about how you had to train your mind to gauge audience response. Ki wo kis pe hasne hai, kya, what tickles them, right? So uske upar hi mujhe ek, like, this is something I always wondered sitting in the audience. Ki, कोई भी तुम्हें एक्ट करना है स्टेज पे, इट्स वेरी हार्ड. डांस है, सिंगिंग है, बट कॉमेडी आई थिंक इट्स द हार्डेस्ट, बिकॉज उसमें तुम्हें अलोंग द एक्ट यू नीड द पॉजिटिव रीइंफोर्समेंट. अगर आपके पहले जोक पे ही ऑडियंस बिल्कुल चुप है, हंसी नहीं, तो देन यू लाइक ओके, यहीं पे फ्लॉप हो रहा है. तो डिड यू एक्सपीरियंस एनी सच इंसिडेंट जो आपकी मेमोरी में स्टैंड आउट होता है, जिसमें बिगिनिंग ऑफ द शो में ही यू आर लाइक ओके ये सही नहीं जाएगा बॉस, एंड देन हाउ डिड यू, यू नो, हाउ डू यू कीप गोइंग ऑन स्टेज विद अ टफ ऑडियंस लाइक दैट?
That happens a lot of times, you know, especially when, you know, you are in early stages of your career. It happens pretty often. Yeah, corporate shows mein hota hai ki aapne start kiya, but at that time people are not you know, in the right frame of mind. So comedy mein challenge ye hai ki you are alone with a mic, there is no support of any sort. And you know, but one advantage we have in comedy is that we can change the script. Okay, which doesn't happen in a dance performance or a, you know, or a, you know, or for example a theater performance. वो ड्रामा वो डेढ़ घंटे का है, वो स्क्रिप्ट तो चेंज करेंगे नहीं कि ऑडियंस बोर हो रहे हैं. हम वो कर सकते हैं. सो यू ऑलवेज यू नो लिसन टू द ऑडियंस. ओके, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ जोक्स आर दे यू नो लाफिंग एट. सो यू नो इफ दे आर नॉट यू नो लाफिंग व्हेन यू आर डूइंग इट इन इंग्लिश, देन यू चेंज द लैंग्वेज. And if you see, okay, so they don't get the jokes about marriage because it's a younger audience, so they, yeah, then you get into your kids' jokes, mm-hmm, so all of that. So you end up doing it very often. It happens very often. But what we do to try and avoid it is that before the show, you try to study the audience. You look at people, you ask, you know, for example, in corporate shows, I would always have a briefing. What kind of background are people coming from? Are they customers? Are they from bigger cities, smaller cities? Are they coming with their wives or alone? So you understand the audience, so you prepare accordingly. Mm-hmm. You can't just go on stage and say that, let's see what happens.
So yeah, there's a lot of homework that goes behind before you come on stage. And I think aapne bahut achhi baat kahi ki on the stage aap modulate karte ho apna content based on the response. But I think that's what defines differentiates a good comedian from the rest of the public, right? Agar aap audience ke hisab se apne aap ko modulate kar pa rahe ho upar niche. Yeah, I think your success speaks for that. So Amit, what we see on stage is the end product. आपके जोक्स इतने यूनिवर्सल हैं कि चाहे कोई टीनेजर है, एडल्ट है, अ पर्सन लाइक मी और यू नो अ सीनियर, दे कैन ऑल रिलेट टू इट एट सम लेवल, राइट? तो जस्ट वॉक अस थ्रू व्हाट काइंड ऑफ होमवर्क और लेग वर्क यू डू बिफोर यू प्रिपेयर फॉर शो. जैसे आपका भी यूएस में पूरा शो है, आप किस व्हाट डज इट एंटेल?
So one is, you know, the jokes that I do, it takes a lot of time to write a new set. So a 1 hour, 15 minute show takes you around 1 year to build, okay? So you tighten your sets at smaller shows, you set up small shows where you tighten your jokes. So that's one thing that you do. Second, what you have to also do is that you have to build a connection with the local audience, okay? Like if I'm performing in, you know, in a new city, I would like to, like, for first 5 minutes, I like to talk about that city, okay? Something about, you know, let's say, for example, when I'm coming to America, a few observations about America, because then you strike a friendship with the audience, okay? So now, after that, you get into your set. Mm-hmm. So that's the preparation that goes in. You look around, so, you know, when I'm in US, for example, I'll walk around, I'll see what people are doing, I meet people and I see, okay, so this is how NRIs behave and all of that. So then you take it on stage after that.
I did not know comedy is a psychology game. So tomorrow, psychology, right? So don't be surprised if tomorrow, in tomorrow's show, Amit is studying your face and running some algorithms in his mind to see what the joke should be about. So those of you don't know, Amit was recently featured in the Comedians of the World series on Netflix. And he was one of the three comedians from India who got featured in that series, which is a big achievement. So if you haven't watched it, go to Netflix and watch it. And I want to know from Amit, how was the experience being on an international social media framework like Netflix?
So Netflix was a great experience. The thing is, finally I was getting on a curated platform. Mm-hmm. It's like YouTube, we can all put up stuff. Even when you're new, you can put up stuff. Netflix is a curated platform where they go through, you know, performers across the world, and then they choose a certain set of people that, okay, we'll work with these guys. Mm-hmm. So that's by itself a kind of a certification that, yes, you reached a certain level. And second, the quality of production that gets into a Netflix show is just phenomenal. So that way, it was a great experience. So far, we would just record in a club with three cameras around and, you know, one, you know, mic up and all that. But here it was like, you know, we had production, we had studios booked, you know, we had makeup, people had flown down from America to India to record it. So I got to see in detail how much work happens behind putting together a Netflix production vis-a-vis a normal stand-up that we do. So yeah, it's been a great experience so far.
Yeah, Netflix always surprises us with the original series, and I was pretty impressed when I saw Amit in that Netflix series. So yeah, phenomenal. So Amit, thank you so much for talking to us. We wish you very best for tomorrow's show and your entire US tour. And Dallas, do come tomorrow for the show happening at Unity of Dallas Auditorium. I assure you it's going to be 2 hours of non-stop fun. Amit will never fail you, and do come. And Amit, Dallas will never disappoint you. We are a big fan. Keep coming back. All right. Thank you, guys. Swati from Topic Media signing off.